Merry Christmas, everybody, and welcome to Tyra and Bogey's first ever visit with Santa. So, following our own advice from the video series of Best Pictures with Santa Tips on the BoTy Dogs YouTube channel, on December the 7th, we decided to go ahead and make this the adventurous day. Bogey and Tyra are both fairly young dogs. They're both four, and neither of them had ever been for a visit with Santa. So we started off by deciding what's the best location for us to go to for them. Bogey is rather laid back and takes everything in stride, whereas Miss Tyra gets all excited and jumps around and just absolutely loves people. So we decided we were going to go first here to the mall, where it's not really, really busy, and we wanted to get there really good and early. We took a look at probably about 8 different locations that were offering pet pictures with Santa, and so off we went to the mall. But first, of course, we had to go through all the different tips and do what was best for Bogey and Tyra. Well exercised before they go, we spent 1 hour at the off-leash park the morning of the pictures with Santa, and this was kind of what they did all morning, all that whole hour. Lots of wrestling, lots of playing, lots of running around, and making sure that they were very well exercised and tired. But then the thing that tires them out even more was we were all primped and bathed. Bogey loves hanging out on his big pile of towels, the more the merrier, and he dries fairly quickly. Tyra, however, here on the right is sitting on her special mat, and it helps pull the water out of her fur because she takes forever to dry. You would think it would be the other way around, but no such luck. But that's okay, because here we are, all primped and bathed, just drying off, ready for that final brushing before we head out the door. And here we are, up at the mall. We were really lucky. We got there quite early after they had started taking the pictures, and here we are waiting in line. There weren't very many people. There was like 3 or 4 people in front of us, and the person in front of us, of course, just loved dogs and was playing with them. And then some young kids came up behind us, because it wasn't just pet pictures with Santa that were being taken, it was also pictures with little kids. So there was a little girl behind us who quite liked Bogey, and he didn't mind at all. And then there was another one who was scared of them, and her dad kept picking her up and giving her a hug and telling her it was okay. So here's Bogey in his fancy Christmas tie and Tyra in her little Christmas scarf, waiting in line to go get their picture with Santa. So we finally get up to Santa. Bogey's more interested in all the food that's there. But as you can see here, Tyra just absolutely loved Santa. She was leaning on him. And of course, she was all freshly bathed and primped and brushed and cleaned. And so it was a pleasure for Santa to hold her. In fact, he didn't really want to let her go. So here's what we got, the final picture. You can see Santa's got that big smile on his face. And Tyra is just in there like a dirty shirt. She says, "I'm not leaving." In fact, we had a hard time getting her off of Santa's lap. Santa just laughed like mad. And Bogey, of course, Bogey just loved the treats that he was given. He just loves to have them treats. But wait a minute. Then we went and stood in another line. So here we are down at our local Bosley's. And it's a place where they are sponsoring the local pet shelter. And everyone who gets the picture taken with their pets is a $10 donation to the local shelter. So, of course, we had to go there because Bogey actually was adopted from that shelter. And you'll notice Dawn's now wearing Bogey's Christmas tie because he kept making it drag on the ground. So here we are. We're waiting in line again, filling out the paperwork. But this one was a little different. Then we got to take the picture with the Grinch. Now, they were both really well behaved all day long. They were kind of a little leery about that Grinch, but they definitely loved the whole day getting their picture taken with Santa and the Grinch. We would love to hear your stories about your pictures with Santa or the Grinch, if you can find one of those too. And please post them over on the Facebook page. That's facebook.com/BoTyDogs, B-O-T-Y, dogs. And have an awesome Christmas season and have a great time with all your family and friends.